I gotta pick up my grandpa. He's not doing too well. My grandma just passed.
Why do you have to take him to Florida? It's just with the rehearsal brunch on Friday. I'm just freaking out.
You have to worry about anything. Grandpa!
Now let's get in that giant labia you drove up in and get out of here.
So you're a lawyer now?
Corporate lawyer's awesome. I get to handle SEC compliance.
No shit.
LP agreements.
Oh.
T agreement.
You know what I'd rather do?
What?
I'd rather let Queen Latifah shit in my mouth from a f***ing hot air balloon.
Hey!
We're heading to Daytona.
So you guys want to tag along for a bit, maybe? Party some babies into us?
Oh.
We're not going to Daytona.
Bam! Are you kidding me right now? Grandma's funeral was yesterday.
She told me on her deathbed, you get back out there again.
Hey, Grandpa.
Did he just call you Grandpa?
What the?
Want to be a lamb and get that for me?
Did you ever go on spring break?
No.
Take the fucking belt. Nobody wears a white belt. The only people who wear white belts are people who suck at karate and people who suck at life.
Oh, shit. It's Meredith. Please, I gotta answer
that. Yeah, tell her.
What's up?
Daytona Beach!
You're in Daytona Beach?
We're just driving through.
Jason!
She's not right for you. If you marry her, you're gonna be sleepwalking through the rest of your life.
For one night, stop worrying about your wedding.
Cut the bullshit! Get off my mother!
Stop. Party till you're pregnant!
Yeah. Yeah. You can't catch me!
I'm leaving on the floor!
I'm a man, I'm in a B-boy stance, I'm not dancing! Got your girl on the back of my
hand! I'm here before I use my other arm.
Just that I remember when you were in high school, you told me how much you wanted to be a photographer, a world, that sort of thing.